gorgeous. I know Seattle's wet and rainy. We're happy to be down here. The facility is great. We have two really nice grass fields, so we're actually really, really happy to get out of the weather and be able to, you know, have some decent training sessions. Well, this phase here in Chula Vista will be fitness. I mean, it'll be a block of building block for the future. So 7 days, just making sure that they're fit and ready for, you know, the Tucson phase, which will be more games and tactics and that sort of stuff. I mean, for our academy boys, it's great. They can play next to Clint, they can play next to Chad, Roman, Ozzy, so they're having a good time, but they're working. The senior players give them the example, and then the young guys raise the level of training because they're full of energy. So it's a good give and take between the two groups. We've got a couple of our draft choices here, which is good. You've got most of the returning guys. Obviously, you know, Jordan and Christian are still away on national team duty, but it's great to have everybody back.